kasing ako. Nag-anta na lang ako sa the one loop. This is the last for fire. And then, maganda yung panahon ngayon kasi maaraw sa labas. Maaraw sa labas. Pero sobrang lamig. Papakita ko po sa inyo yung labas. Mga friends. Yan po mga ka-friends. Mainit ngayon. Mainit ngayon. Blue skies. And then the sun is very bright. No? Nag-melt. Ito yung flowers sa Valentine's. Binigay ng asawa ko. Hindi ko tinapon. Inaano ko. Nilalagay ko pa rin dyan. Yan. We have done with that. Then also this. With this. Wala akong lakong pasok in the way of spend time there inside in the shed. Madulas there, madulas.
Hi mga ka-friends! It's a nice today. This is the in outside there. No snow today, but very cold. How many degrees?
Minus 21.
Minus 21 degrees. It's cold. So we're going to send Anthony for buy Tim Horton coffee. So but before that we drop supper for
Auntie's
supper.
Very good school weather. Very good his Santa too. Huh?
Slippery.
Oh, yeah. Nothing on the road. Yeah. Wicked to get some sand on the road.
That one very slippery. That but inside is not slippery. My friends, it's beautiful. It's blue skies, right? Blue skies. That one, that's the house of Auntie. House of Auntie Marie. Yeah. I'm going there. We're done in Auntie Marie's house. So now, we're going for the trip. Moscow place is a beautiful place there.
Not even enjoyable. Like a beautiful day, and is that windy and cold? You can't even go into canoe.
Yep.
No sense.
The hills is very shiny. That's a berry is slippery. There. Very nice place. And then an Uncle Greg's house. We're neighbors. And that's the house of Mom Minnie. And Skiddo, it's there.
See, they never took no snow away from here, look.
Yeah.
Right here on the side where we pulled it up, we never took very much away from that.
Yung trabahoan ko, malapit lang sa bahay. Hi mga ka-friends! That's the video of the goose cove.
community. Bye, mga ka-friends!